Captain, if you're looking for crew members Ellie or Felix, they're sharing a drink upstairs.
What do you want?
Oh, hey, Vicar Max. What are you doing on Monarch? I thought scienticians ain't welcome here.
Haven't you heard? Everyone's welcome here. It's a fucking worker's paradise. But you wouldn't know anything about that, would you? Never worked a day in your miserable life. You're just a parasite, living off my goodwill. Well, guess what? My goodwill's exhausted, along with my temper. This is the guy who told me about the book while we were in prison. I lied about finding a scholar. But I don't care about any of that anymore. I just want to inflict massive amounts of pain on this guy. I couldn't risk you not bringing me here.
It sounds like you have things to work out between you. I'll just be on my way.
Now, where were we? Oh, that's right. I was about to beat you. Severely.
Wait, wait, wait! I know who can translate the book for you.
It's too late for that. I threw away my life chasing fairy tales. Will punishing you fix any of that? Of course not. But by law, it will make me feel a whole lot better. Okay, okay. Talk, Reggie.
It was stolen from some sort of expert on philosophism. Weird hermit lady on Scylla. My father used to deliver supplies to the mining outpost there. It's true. My father collected some extra bits on the side by diverting some of the supplies to the gal. The way he told it, he thought the book looked valuable, so he took it. Couldn't find any buyers when it turned out to not only be French, but banned as well.
And if that hermit isn't there, we're coming back for you. Captain, could I have a moment of your time? I want to thank you for talking some sense into me back there with Cheney.
It has been a long time since I gave in to my violent enthusiasm.
Oh, exactly as you'd imagine. Can't say I enjoyed the stint. It did provide me with plenty of time to think. The way I see it, the universe was snapping me back to where I needed to be. You stray too far from the course of your destiny, the world will try to correct for it.
Captain, if you're looking for crew members Ellie or Felix, they're sharing a drink upstairs. Destination reached. Scylla.
What have the solar winds deposited on my doorstep now? Just more dirt and debris? Or do you actually believe you are here seeking the truth? I must admit, I tire of the truth seekers. Mayhaps you're here to rob me? That would be so much more exciting.
We've been told this was once yours. I believe the knowledge within here contains the answers I seek. Answers that will free men's minds from toil.
I can translate it, but it won't do you any good. I can see you are a man in a hurry, and the insights in that book would take you years of study to fully comprehend.
I have spent my life in contemplation. I believe my mind is prepared to receive the truth.
There is one way that can speed up the process. It involves a combination of several ingredients, some of which can be fatal. It is not for the faint of heart or the unprepared. Either hallucinations followed by unconsciousness and a headache, or raving insanity, which can be fun in its own way. And I believe he may be right. There is both violence and peace warring inside you, Max. This process would be extremely tenuous for one such as yourself.
I'm committed, no matter the cost.
Well, shit. We've come this far. If we die, at least we'll die hearing colors and seeing sound.
All right. Head on into the meditation room and partake of the sacramental incense. It's waiting on the table when you're ready to begin.
Fighting against the world since before you left home.
Haven't you figured out yet that the more you fight, the more pain you cause yourself?
Mother, you're dead. You can't be here. I knew this was too good to be true. These are just cheap hallucinogens that have... What's happening to my voice? Does my voice sound weird to you? And what's wrong with your face?
My face? What's wrong with your face? Where'd you get that second mouth? I want a second mouth.
We are obviously the victims of a tasteless joke being perpetuated. Perpetrated? I mean, we're being made fools of, aren't we? When I get out of here, I'm going to show that hermit what you get for messing with me.
Maximilian, always ready to give up, to lash out. Always searching for answers, but always in the wrong place. Never looking inside.
What in the void do you expect him to find inside himself? It's just blood and squishy bits and... Oh no. If I vomit on you, I want you to know I ain't sorry.
Thank you. It relieves me to see there's at least one positive influence in my son's life after all these years. Has he told you how he thoughtlessly abandoned us?
Thoughtlessly? How could you say that? I only wanted you and Father to be proud of me. I was going to be the perfect vessel. I was going to be a better... more full of the plan. This year, it's all coming out wrong. The plan. It filled you with a joy I could never feel. I wanted it. And being a laborer made me miserable. I was better than that.
You certainly convinced yourself you were. But don't feel bad. We continually lie to ourselves, weaving stories in a vain attempt to convince us that we are in control of anything. These stories are how we try to make sense of our lives, but they are not real, are they? They're just stories. You need to drop your story and see the truth.
I could tell you all manner of stories. If I weren't... I'm sticking to alcohol from now on.
What the fuck are you talking about? I just wanted to prove to my parents that damn it. You're right.
Max, you need to lay the past to rest. What happened with your father and I, it's long dead. To attain your goals, you must live the chaos. Be fine with the chaos. Whether you resist or not, it will take you wherever it wants. More assuredly than even the fictional architect's plan you slave away to prove.
No, that's not true. The basis of everything is order, not chaos. It's true, I know it is. So did you. Why are you denying it? Before you died, the plan made you happy.
No, it didn't. I made myself happy. There's nothing holding you back but you. If you can't understand that, you will never understand anything. Goodbye, Maximilian.
This whole thing, it's just a farce, right? Just my own brain working against me?
You couldn't be more right. Hello, Max.
What? Who?
Why do you look like me? Are you me?
Not really. I'm who you think you are. I am disciplined, controlled. I have no doubts. And I don't exist. Yet you have judged yourself against me your whole life. Why? Why do you berate yourself for not being me?
I don't know what to say. Thank you, Captain, but I just... I don't know. Is it wrong to try to be a gooder, better person than I am?
But that's not what you're doing, is it? You're desperately trying to find a story to organize reality in your head. A story to control everything. A new story of the happy you. The contented you. Me.
That's not... It can't be right. I've only been searching for the answer to the equation because it will set us free, won't it?
How? By removing the need to make any decision. To have your life completely controlled. The illusion of certainty. Your obsession allowed you to avoid the real question. Who are you?
I'm Max. Me! I'm real. You can't convince me otherwise. Please don't convince me I'm not.
The concept of Max is what's not real.
By the architect. Architect? How could I have believed in an architect? That's ridiculous. I must be losing my mind completely. What you're saying almost makes sense. We exist inside our thoughts, thinking we're in control. That's it, isn't it? We have no control. Over anything. It's all lies. How could I not have seen this? But how do we escape ourselves?
I see you're back with us. Feared we lost you there. Never seen anyone pass out yet stay upright before. I woke up. The illusions I built for myself just fell away. I'm no longer interpreting, I'm experiencing. Everything is perfect. In a way. Perhaps it's more accurate to say I was asking the wrong questions. I understand so much more now. I see it all. All there is to be experienced, to be lived. Of course there is pain and loss, but the suffering is caused by trying to control reality, clinging to the way you want things to be, not enjoying the way they are.
Thank you.
I am content. I've finally found what I was looking for, even though I was looking for the wrong thing.